Ground just popped up on radar. I'll keep us beyond visual range and engage DRFM jamming. Scan the facility from the air with...
Negative. I'm gonna find out what's being planned. I gotta get inside.
Crazy. We have no way of knowing what's in there.
I'm tired of flying this limousine around. Did you say you wanted to get back in the action?
Fine. I'm not setting us down.
Right. Miller was saying that we're not to engage, or else. Okay. Wait, how does the map look like? Oh. Wow, that almost seems a little bit suspicious. We just got landed right here, right in front of the facility. Nothing else seems to be here. Garm! It's French. Huh. Okay. Why is the security rating only one? That seems a little bit low for some ultra secret facility in the middle of nowhere. I don't know, I feel a little bit apprehensive right now.
Access granted.
But I guess we'll find out when we get inside.
Whoa! Yeah.
You really must avoid taking those wrong turns.
Oh! The gold masks!
A little taste. So at the end you understand what you're interfering with.
The orchid.
Give my regards to Talos.
I thought there'd be more blood. You said Rocker was covered in it.
Rocker had more meat in him than this one. Maybe that's the difference.
Am I immune?
The Orchid has no mercy. His end will come. It will be slow. And it will be painful. Just time enough for a man to think on his sins.
They were waiting for me. That's why it was level one.
Yeah.
If he found us, it means the facility is compromised. We should move out.
No. We were warned that this one was coming. We have time before they start searching for him.
If you are certain, what about your friends from Ark?
Those fools have outlived their usefulness. Let them drink a little more. Then those things. Don't go bodies with this one. Enough of this dead weight. You carry him now. This is as far as I go.
You're flying back to Prague.
I need to meet with those defiled beings. Get them to accelerate the timeline so our shipment clears customs immediately.
They don't want more money.
Smugglers always want more money. The Valley won't get it.
So the men and I should stay here and proceed as planned?
Brown confirmed everything with Pikus last
Brown.
Night. Date and time.
Nathaniel Brown.
End of the line for you, friends.
So Victor Marchenko is not with Ark, not with the Machine God, not with the Diwalis.
Chicane, come in. Damn. How long have I been out?
Is that the orchid? Whoa! Okay. I'm contacting someone for help. Vega or Miller. This might have to do with the bank or machine god mission, because if we contact Vega now, she might be like, hey, well, you know, you didn't even do the bank thing for us. Why should I help you? Or something like that. Miller? But at the same time, I feel like at least one of these people are not... like, they're traitors. Do I trust Miller? I guess I do. Well, yeah, no, actually, never mind, because JM was Joseph Mannerly, not Jim Miller, so maybe it's okay to trust him. In terms of resources, though, I think TF-29 probably has more, because the Juggernaut Collective is, like, more hidden and in the shadows, right? So maybe they don't want to send people to help me. I'll contact Miller.
Miller, it's Jensen. I can't raise Chicane.
Jensen? What's happened?
I walked into an ambush. Chicane could be in trouble.
Fuck. I'll see if I can raise him. Was it Marchenko?
Him and the gold-masked mercs from Dubai. They're in it together, posing as Ark. Marchenko admitted poisoning Rucker.
I'll call Leon. See how quickly they can get a team there. You stay low and find the exit.
Copy that. But these guys think I'm dead. Maybe I should take advantage of that and have a peek around. Might find out more about him.
What was that story item? What was that? Ah, orchid sample. This is a small sample of the orchid, a toxic and dangerous chemical substance. Okay, why am I not dead? Number one question. Something is interesting about my blood or DNA structure or something. We don't need neuropazine. We're not dead from this deadly poison. Something is really special about us. Okay, let's see here. So, we're trying to escape Garm. They don't know I'm dead. Hopefully Miller can reach him while I look for the exit. Reach Chicane. Yeah, because we're stuck in the middle of a mountain right now. We could climb up that way, but that's like where they threw me down, so maybe I wanna... Oh, here? Ah! Well, there we go. Yeah, let's go this way. Oh, I'm so excited. We're gonna be able to use the Tesla soon. What key is that, by the way? F2. Okay, I don't want to create a scene, so maybe when I get down to like one guy left or something, I'll try using the Tesla. Oh! Plenty of guys, heavily armored, heavily augmented. Who are these guys? They're not Ark, they're not Diwali. I don't know if we... Oh god. No, you know what? It's probably the Illuminati. Not even joking about that. Where are we? No one around me? Okay. Looks like we should be safe in this room. Oh, camera. Can it see me? No. There's actually not much point in me hacking the alarm panel, is there? I don't feel like there is. Oh my god!
Access granted.
Wow, that was a lot of firewalls. What are those places? I don't know if I recognize them. They seem like generic buildings. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh shit! Was it the camera? Yup. Gotta be careful. Oh, there's a book here. Billion Dollar Daydreams, part 3 of Devin James's biographical series on Nathaniel Brown. By 2005, the rapidly expanding Santo Group was experiencing an unexpected and disorganized tumble of success. Yet the stigma of corruption and a bad reputation for the environment continued to dog the French giant. Chaos in the boardroom grew worse with the arrest and public trial of Jacques Lafayette. In 2006, Santo desperately needed a fresh face. In the US, Nathaniel Brown was still fighting his own losing battles. Clearly successful in the construction industry, he was becoming more famously reported for his expanding interest in the clean future technologies and a passion for the burgeoning area of 3D printing. Yet, while the public reacted positively to Brown's camera-friendly persona and smooth articulation of the future, industry peers and investors weren't so willing to ignore the cost of such progressive thinking. This cautious response to Brown's billion-dollar daydreams already had the industrial visionary casting his gaze overseas by the time Santo extended their interest. For Brown, the decision to join their board of directors was a short and serendipitous move. Ah, so I thought Nathaniel Brown founded Santo, but it looks like they weren't doing well and then he stepped in. And clearly, right now, I think they're doing pretty well. Garm. Not any one person's specific computer.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Oh god.
Access granted.
Oh, I can't read this. It's all French. Hello? Message for... Oh my god. Mega cylinder. Let me see if I can make anything out. Dimensions? Operator? Hangar. Oh god, this is not working out. Cylinder. Something about a cylinder. Dangerous. Huh. Yeah, the last time I had any exposure with French was like... No, it's not like, it's actually 10 years ago. 8th grade French. Not that I remember any part of it, but that's not gonna help me read this anyway. Oh! It's French. You know what else is French? Santo is French. God, it's all French. This person sounds angry. Lots of question marks and exclamation marks. I don't know what they're talking about though. Santo! We've heard quite a bit about this group, but I don't think they've actually done anything in the main story yet, so maybe this is now where they kick in. Okay, we can go up here. Or we can go there. Oh! There's a guy right there. Let's go up. Good vantage point. Should always be helpful. So all we know is that this is some type of facility. What type of facility? Oh crap. Gonna get him? How many guys are here? And I can't tell at all what this is... Like, what is this doing?
The heavy artillery is already on its way to the target location.
Hello?
I hear some fixtures. Me too. Let's get ready for deployment.
There's quite a few people around here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. I could just stay up here and try to pick them off, but I feel like they'll definitely notice people around. Oh, that guy's... Oh, that's a freaking camera. No, let's, we could jump over here. I don't know about this. Let's be a little bit more patient. Because if we screw up... Oh. Oh, I don't like this. What if I fall down? What if I fall down? Yeah, I can totally snipe a few people here, but I don't want their bodies being noticed. That's the problem. So we can only pick off the people that I don't think are being looked at, which I'm not too sure who that would be. Oh, I don't like being up here. I suddenly feel like I'm acrophobic. Oh, do you think we could just like avoid all these people and jump right there? That's where we need to be, right? What's going on there? Hey, with that person, can I get that person? One way to find out. This should be good if nobody comes back. One down. Good. And remember, the last person left, I want to try using Tesla. I don't know how Tesla works because I wasn't really reading that thing. I wonder if it works for multiple people. Should probably have another read at it soon. Okay, there's three guys. Oh. There's a lot of people here. Oh, look at that aug. Did you see that? Oh my god. No. I don't have enough, like my thing is not skilled up enough. It's replacing my marks. It's not marking everybody. Okay. That's a pain in the butt. Can I get that person maybe? Oh, they're moving. I'm gonna screw up. I know it. I don't want to get that person because they're too high up. Maybe I can get this one. They're kind of out in the open though. Oh, it's not turning red. I wonder if that means I can't reach them. Oh, I don't want to risk it. Okay, you know what? Let's take this slow and go back here. All we did just now was get one guy. That's fine. Feel like, yeah, maybe going this path would be a little simpler. Can I break this without anyone fussing? Is anyone gonna fuss? Good. That one guy there is gone. What is that thing? Oh, does it like move? Yeah, I think it moves that thing in front of me. That's okay. We're still good, we're still good. Is that a wolf? The Garm logo? Ah. Ah, this is where we were earlier. Yeah, okay. Goodies. The polygons, they're actually built into the jacket. That's kind of cool. Oh. Oh no. Get over here. Right. Can we get that person? I don't know who's looking at them. Can't really tell. Let's take a gamble. Nobody seems to go up there, which is great. Now we're here. Okay.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
What was that in the background? I heard some noise just now.
Access granted.
Nothing. Shadow operative. Oh, dang. Look at him. He's completely decked out. Augmentations everywhere. All four limbs. Ah, these guys are marked now. Yeah, I think I need the guys closer to me marked. Oh, that guy, I want to get him, but I don't know. There's a lot of... there's a cluster of people here. That's gonna be a problem.
For the mission.
They're like, what the heck? Why did that come up? They don't know why, though.
Vector clear.
Roger.
Ah. I don't know if they can see me through that. Probably. Someone's right here. That person.
Report to the shooting range immediately.
Let me try getting that guy. Whoa. Someone coming? No, 60 meters away. I should be able to get that guy. I know.
I'm starving. Adrenaline will do that.
Perimeter detail reports west side all clear.
Copy that.
Oh, what the heck? How come his little side is different? Oh, it's the mark. Okay. Huh. So it's not like a standard. Some people have arms augmented, some people have legs augmented. I thought that maybe because they seem to be an elite organization that they would have some guidelines, like everybody has to get all four limbs augmented. Something like that. One guy came over.
Perimeter detail reports east side all clear.
Guns from yellow, over. Roger.
Hey, I love this method. You can't do it when they're too close though, because they recognize you. Right off the bat. Wow, look at my shiny augs. I didn't even... yeah, because usually when we're in the city, we're wearing the trench coat. But now we can see our beautiful black... hey! Didn't that guy say that they don't make augs in carbon fiber? That kind of looks like carbon fiber, doesn't it? Black? We can just abuse this.
Perimeter detail report south side all clear.
Oh, he can't see me though, that's a problem. Oh, hopefully he doesn't see the... hey, what are those things he has on his back? Some type of augment that I'm not familiar with. Like, if you look on his back, it's kind of hard to see here. Yeah, what is that? Oxygen tank? Biocell. That's a rare drop. Oh, I already can't pick this up because I didn't go to the freaking vendor. God damn it. Okay, we can probably move over there a little bit now. There's people jumping everywhere. Oh. Okay, I want to hack that, but that seems like it's way too close.
Perimeter detail reports north side, all clear.
Oh! This guy has a black mask. Is it like a ranking distinction? Where does that go to? Hypostims. How many times have I used hypostims so far? Pretty much die immediately when I get found out, so I haven't really had a chance to use them. Ah, can't pick anything up. God dang it. Should be good. One guy there, but are people gonna come around and see him? Probably. What about this guy, though? That guy doesn't have a mask. Seems like they don't standardize. Oh, God.
This team is very well funded. I wonder where the money comes from.
Attention all personnel. The clubhouse is closed. We are clearing the site. Transports are en route.
I don't like his spot. Where is he? Oh. That's not a good spot. Get around here. That guy too.
T-minus 60 minutes to fully back.
Oh, maybe we should just bring them all the way back here. Yeah, this seems like a better spot. Okay. How many guys left? Don't forget to use Tesla. Ah, I can't even see that guy. What the heck? So as far as we can tell, three guys. As far as I can tell. There may be more, and there should be more, because I didn't have that upgrade that lets me mark more people. Oh, that guy's in another room, though. We should be able to get that guy. Should I use Tesla on that guy?
To conquer the world or destroy it?
Okay, he's coming closer. Maybe this is a good chance. Let me really quickly check up on what Tesla actually is. Incapacitate targets with an arc of quiet, high voltage electricity at a range of around a dozen meters. Okay. Well, I hope this works.
Roland Gala.
Wait. F2, right? F2.
Report to the shooting range immediately.
You said it's quiet. I trust you. Ah. Okay. That's neat, but I don't think it's all that useful because it's just kind of like an auto-aiming stun gun, right? Hey, we can try that more. Oh, okay. Let me put this guy here for now.
Perimeter
Detail reports west side all clear.
Yep. At least three more guys. So I guess we can use that if we're out of energy or something. I don't know. But it seems more for cool points than actual usefulness. Oh, what the heck? Ah! But he turns hostile before you do it. Like, before he faints. It's considered hostile. I don't know if I like that very much. The lightning might be quiet, but the people being affected by it are not.
Perimeter detail reports east side all clear.
Okay, we're gonna look at all this after we get the guys. I don't wanna look at anything when people are around. Camera. Oh, and if the camera detects a corpse,
to do their thing.
That's not good. Oh, I should go this way. Can't pick it up.
Perimeter detail report south side all clear.
That was a lucky shot. So one more guy inside and the freaking camera here. Ah! If we got the ammo, might as well use it. I think we're good. Except for the guy beyond the door, but I don't think we have to care about him for now. Okay, well, let's start looking around then. WKS. What is that?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Well, I'm not even there yet. Oh my god, where is it? Here we go.
Access granted.
George, PK's rotated to you this week, sorry. No one likes it, but there it is. And no pawning it off. Haha, get the joke? PK? What's PK? On someone else this time. It's not fair to the others to bait them into doing your detail by playing them at chess. It's like watching Kasparov playing an infant with these... mouth breathers. Oh yeah, and what's with you and Yevgeny anyway? Saw you two hanging out at the lockers in the box guard tent. You two hiding in there or something? Augustus. Ha ha ha, yes I got your joke. It's more of a pun actually. Anyway, ah! Hang on, pawn because he's good at chess. That's the pun, right? Anyway, no problem, I'll get started cleaning in the break room. P.S. If you need to know, I'm giving Yevgeny private chess lessons in exchange for computer help. Also, mind your own fucking business. They might be having a relationship or something. Hi, Yevgeny. I got another look at the strange text strings on my PC. Same source as last time. I'll take care of it. Someone hacking in here or something? They don't seem too alarmed by it, though. Stuff I can't pick up. More stuff I can't pick up. Oh. Young. Okay.
60 minutes to full evac.
There is an upstairs portion. This area is actually really damn big, so maybe I should go back to the beginning and start with, like, this room or something. Yeah. Well, I mean, it doesn't make sense if we're right here and we don't go in it. So that works too. Breach software. Alcohol. Weapons. WKS. None of these are personal computers. They're like factory computers.
Trace program initiated.
Oh, come on!
Access granted.
Close one. Haven't had a close one for a while now. Tomb. I've been running through scenarios and troop formations with Victor for the upcoming mission, and I realize that we will be losing almost 20% of our men to the advance team. Victor's not happy about this. I know your guys are in strung out shape after Dubai. Ah, the gold mask people at Dubai. But we're going to need whoever you can spare. Victor isn't asking. Of course, I'll check and see how many men we can spare to you. Old Blue Eye! Victor. Roland. Regarding our discussion last night, I'm still not comfortable with troop numbers for Storm Surge. As I said, I won't compromise the advanced team numbers as they are integral to the success of the mission. Proper infiltration and site preparation will make or break us here. I want you to contact BH and tell Tomb to provide us with an additional 25 men from his unit. Tell him, Roland. Don't ask. And the guy just straight up says that Victor isn't asking. Oh.
Perimeter detail reports east side all clear.
This one. Oh, okay. That's one way to do it. So we've seen that now. I don't think we need to hack these anymore, but why not? They're right here! Basically saying, hack me, hack me!
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Perimeter detail report south side all clear.
What are they even talking about on the announcement? Perimeter, south side? And yeah, like, what is actually happening here? What is this? What is that? It's like some sort of nuclear, I don't know, nuclear something. Probably making a weapon, I would assume. Scared me.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Oh, one more. Right here. Level 6.
Access granted.
Vadim Orlov. To old Blue Eye. Orchid potency exceeds expectations. Further examination of the Orchid has revealed that it has a much lower LD50 than I initially thought. The micrograms per meter dose I prescribed for Talus Rucker was 3 times what was actually required. Poor man, the pain he must have felt must have been unimaginable. I am interested to see what effect a lower dose will have on multiple subjects. Can you get me additional subjects for testing? Orlov developed Orchid. I will do what I can, and when I bring them, I will only need to know if the outcome of the dose is anything less than death. The amount of pain they will feel is irrelevant to me, Doctor. So Orlov and Marchenko are together. Marchenko is my enemy, but Orlov installed my augs. So what plans do they have for me? Right now, all of our experimental augs, they're stable, but I don't know, like, what if they installed some sort of backdoor in me? Greetings, Mr. Orlov. This is his computer. Thank you for your order of champagne. Champagne. That's why there's so much champagne here, but he's dead. Who killed him, actually? I don't think we know. Was he doing something wrong? But we found him, and then he was just dead.
The clubhouse is closed. We are clearing the site. Transports are en route.
They're definitely very well equipped here. Ready for combat. Hey, this one's only security level 1. Why?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Okay. Have we looked in the building that we first came out of?
T-minus 60 minutes to full evac.
Evac. Are they evacuating? Yeah, this room here. We've been here, and then we went over there, right. So I missed the desk. But other than that... we looked at this room. And there aren't any rooms over there, I don't think. Yeah.
Attention all personnel. Site burn will commence in 1 hour.
Oh! Oh wow! Nothing I can pick up. Oh, so I think we've looked at everything now. No rooms over here. Some grenades. I have 1,500 parts. I need to use them. Oh my god. A little bit wary about that. Ooh. We should be a little bit more careful walking here, because it's getting kind of close to that guy. Oh! Don't even have to hack it. Aww. Alright. Vent. There's not much in here, actually. If we can get up over here, what's going on here? Security hub. Oh, this is the upstairs, I think. Yeah. Evacuation plan. Right, okay.
Perimeter detail reports east side all clear.
Is it Marchenko? Didn't we see that before? City as product, chapter 4 of the biography. Already a major contractor on Oman's ambitious project, Santo was in a powerful position to financially adopt Rabia after the catastrophic crash of the oil markets. With full ownership, by 2019, the following year, Brown revealed his own vision of Rabia, the world's first completely self-sufficient corporate city, fully 3D printed from sustainable material and ready in just 2 years. The ambition was exhilarating but hard to swallow. Rabia began construction in 2026, but was plagued by technical problems. When the Aug incident hit, development ground to an expensive halt. Ah, so this project already began during the time of human revolution. Brown was dismayed. Rabia was to be his proof of concept for what he called city as product. If successful, Santo's leader was poised to offer the world the potential for civilization, printed to order, and run as a service by the corporation itself. Now with his investors off the bandwagon, and a dearth of workers willing to deal with a harsh working environment and harsher schedule, Santo's leader turned to a brilliant but controversial solution, aug labor. That's right, in Dubai, we saw that the workers, they were augmented dead workers, or dead augmented workers, really. Small difference. What is it? Can't really tell. Earthquakes! Man-made menace? Sam is that investigated last year whether undisclosed geobombs are responsible for funneling earthquake activity to control and when and where they will occur. the why remains unclear. Since 1999, earthquakes at magnitude 7.0 and above maintain a steady average. Now, seismic activity below magnitude 4 tremblers that a lot of people in high-risk areas hardly notice anymore have increased year-on-year by a stunning 300%. Ah, so that seems to imply that maybe there's some secret government scientists detonating tens of thousands of explosives. Or it could be the acoustic wave theory, which says that seismic activity emits acoustic wave energy within certain frequencies that could carry the potential to trigger sympathetic quakes up to thousands of miles from the original epicenter. This little opinion piece didn't really say anything here. It's just saying, hey, there seem to be more earthquakes than before. Is it real though? We don't know. There's no justice like augmented justice. Ah, talking about how people, augs who are murdered, they don't get investigated, just like Angela Gunn. But the killing this week of well-known local journalist and augmented woman, Angela Gunn, forced the police to assign their best one detective, Montag, an aging veteran scheduled to retire later this year. He's since confirmed that the case is complex with few leads. Good job, it's just him then. Yeah, I really hope we get back to that later, because I'm not sure, like, I don't know what happened there. It was just too strange, that whole case. What is this? Oh, I can't turn that off. Okay. Old blue eye. Victor Marchenko.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Oh, it's a little... It's a little bit slow today.
Access granted.
Great. It's already turned off. Beautiful. Old blue eye, level 4. This is the second time we've seen Marchenko's computer.
Trace program.
He really shouldn't be using the same usernames in all his computers. That's so bad. Lastoshka, why would you tell me this now? What possible reason might you have? Do you wish me to stop? Or are you just sickened by the taste of your own guilt? It matters not. I exhausted myself, reaching through all that might have been, but even if it's true, how could I let her see me now? You know what I've done. I may blame others for reforging the man inside, but the rest is my own doing. Reforging. Him getting augmentations. Regardless of any doubt, even this ending is my own choice. Ending? You and any others simply allowed me to become the monster I needed to be. Yet if I cannot forgive you, perhaps I might still understand. I know well the cancerous pain that comes with failure, and failing to keep safe that which is most important to us brings the worst pain of all. Sounds like people close to Marchenko died. His wife and kid? Are they dead? Be at peace, Lashtoshka. It's clear to me now that the death or rebirth of what I held dear simply reinforces my goal. I've always tried to hold firm to my convictions for the sake of everyone, from Doltsev to Luyanevska, until the very end we hold before us now. The people have always some champion whom they set over them and nurse into greatness. This and no other is the root from which a tyrant springs. When he first appears, he is a protector. From where I have gone, there is no coming back. I think I've always known that. I need to go. You're Viteka. So Viteka is Victor. Or, I don't know if it is, but... Alisa! Alisa M! What? But... Lastoshka, what does that mean? Trouble coming. Is that me? Approaching target coordinates. Meteorological data indicates high pressure system approaching rapidly. They're planning something. It sounds like Victor's planned something really drastic here. Some sort of secret massive weapon. Okay, I want to look into my pocket sec. Hang on. This is gonna be difficult. Oh, is there one that I haven't read? How do I tell which one it is? I don't know. Oh! Oh, what the heck? Storage code. Whatever. Hang on. We have a pocket sec about Victor Marchenko. Yep! I want to see his wife's name. Alisa M. Yeah, Alisa Maritovna. So, that Russian word, it might mean something like my beloved or something. He's writing to his wife here. Probably his wife is saying something like, Victor, stop, we're doing too many evil things. And Victor is like, no, we can't stop now. You know, you might think it's evil, but this is for the best. It's for the greater good. Something, something, something. How do we get up there? That actually, it doesn't seem like we can get up there. That's way too high. Yeah, where does that go? I'm not sure I know. But I can't. It's just too high.
To the shooting range immediately.
And I can't stack anything here. There's no boxes here. Huh, maybe we should try. Whoa. Maybe we should try finding something to stack. Cause it seems a little bit suspicious. Where does that go? It goes up top. Are there any boxes here? Kinda. What? Well, Marchenko's not here, so he must be around here somewhere. Deeper inside, Garm. Yup. Everything here is good. Yeah, there's a lot of biocells lying around because this entire force seems to be augmented. Hangar 2?